I'm just a 91-year-old retired ticket seller.
I'm a Jewish Afrikaner. I belong to both chosen people.
We've got one of the biggest Jewish day school networks in the world.
In retrospect, should we have spoken out? Mervyn Smith, the late Mervyn Smith, who was the chairman of our board and the chairman of the National Board, felt very strongly that we should have.
The way the South African Jewish community embraced the Shabbos project inspired the world.